What's up? It is Jolly from the Zed Squad, and I'm here to find your happy with Northshore Auto Mall. I am currently on the Sea to Sky Gondola, and we're already on a great start. I'm having such a blast in here, and I had such a great drive coming up. It was one of the most calming, beautiful scenic routes I've ever taken, and it really does showcase the scenery and the nature of Vancouver. Now, the Sea to Sky Gondola has so many good things to offer. We are starting with the thrilling gondola ride. And once we get up there, there's so many breathtaking views, there's so many things to offer, and I'm so excited to walk some trails, enjoy some nature, and let's go do it!
There are so many fun things to do on your journey here at the Sea to Sky Gondola. The first fun thing on your activity list is the thrilling gondola ride to the top. Once you get to the top, the activities are endless. There are several viewing platforms that showcase the beautiful and jaw-dropping views. Next on our activities list is the Sky Pilot Suspension Bridge that is approximately 100 meters long and thousands of feet below. One of the best features Sea to Sky has to offer are the several trails you could hike. There are so many trails like the Panorama Trail or Alpine Alley, which is perfect for families to take together.
This was so fun. I am so happy. My goodness, if I could spend the whole day here, I would. Thank you, Northshore Auto Mall. Find your happy here at the Sea to Sky Gondola. Head over to z953.ca because we want to send you and your family here with a family pack to explore, have fun, and be happy. This was awesome. Thank you, Northshore Auto Mall, and head over to z953.ca for more details and for your chance to win a family pack here.